इट्स ओके, गूगल, यस, वी आर प्रोवाइडिंग द कोड, लेट एवरीबडी कम इन, 8 o'clock वील गिव यू द कोड, 1 मिनट इज देयर. Guys, are you able to hear me? Yeah. So how much you have completed in cell? Okay, no, I will speak loudly. Don't worry, I'll speak loudly. I will try to type. Okay, but I'll try to speak loudly. There are 20 questions, so we won't have such detailed discussion. Okay. Yeah. So yeah, we are providing the code. Just a second. Ankur sir, can we get the code? It's 8 o'clock. My kids are so eager to Google the answers.
Sonal, you unmute yourself.
I unmuted myself.
Ma'am, could you please speak loudly, like into the mic? It's difficult to hear.
Is it audible? Is it audible now?
Yeah, Sonal, it's very clearly audible.
Okay, I don't think like it never happens with me that it's less, voice is less. Okay, guys, I'll try to speak loudly. Don't worry. Yeah, sir, let's share the code and go with the quiz. So guys, we'll be sharing the code. You are not supposed to Google. Believe in your inner conscience. Believe in what you have studied. Okay, try to guess the answer. There's no negative marking. Try to believe yourself and try to answer. Okay, it's not a rush. Learning is important rather than getting the answers, right? So code is 247353. 247353. Okay, somebody has given me a suggestion. Guys, my volume is full.
Sonal, you are very, very clearly audible. There is no disturbance. What's the issue?
I mean, like, people are not able to hear me. Okay. Guys, maybe then it's your problem. I don't think it never happened.
It's very clearly audible. Very, very clear. I have put my volume of the device at half.
Yeah, I'm shouting at the top of my voice. Okay, guys, we should not delay it. Go on, Menti. Put the code. Let's start the quiz.
Sir.
Yes, dear.
So actually when I wrote 247353, it's saying reload or join another quiz. It's not like join it.
Reload, simple.
Reload, refresh it and join. So players are here. How many yet to join? So guys, there will be questions you might not have heard. Okay, there might be questions which like are new to you. Okay, but instead of going to Google. No spamming. Those who will spam, I will throw them out of the quiz. Behave like good kids.
Let's go, buddy. Where am I?
Uncle sir, can we start the quiz now? Or there are more students.
Yes.
Can you join? Sir, please mute everybody. Mute everybody. No Google, only gut feeling and brain if you have. Okay, so the correct answer is virus. Why? Because cell theory is not applicable to virus. Okay, because in case of virus, the thing that all cell arise from pre-existing cell. Okay, all cell are made up of all organisms are made up of cells. These rules are not applicable because viruses are non-living outside the living body. Okay, and they are living inside the living body. Okay, let's go to the next leaderboard and then to the next question. So Mahika has established herself on the top position. Harsh, Vihan, Harsh second, Vihan third. Let's see who maintains the position. Okay, sir, we can go to the next question. Guys, do not Google. Use your brain. Easy question, very easy question. I've given really good time in this question. Think and answer. Think and answer, don't Google. Don't be so dependent on the textbook. You can think and answer. Okay. What was the first option? Peroxisomes. Guys, semi-autonomous organelles means semi-autonomous. What is an autonomous body? Guys, what is an autonomous body? Which is independent, right? Which is not dependent, right? How a body can be autonomous, independent? If it has its own machinery, right? So when we talk about chloroplast and mitochondria, can you please mute yourself? Can you please mute yourselves? Wait, let me explain, then we will, Okay, so semi-autonomous means independent, right? Independent. Okay, suppose like autonomous college. What do you mean by autonomous college? Independent college, which is following the university norms, but has its own norms also. Okay, so in the cell, there are two organelles which are semi-autonomous, means they are semi-independent, which are chloroplast and mitochondria. Okay, there's a very good story behind mitochondria. Okay, mitochondria was a prokaryotic cell. Who was very independent prokaryotic cell? Okay, once a eukaryotic cell came to mitochondria and said that, why don't you form an association with me? Okay, so a mitochondria was a simple cell. So you, a eukaryotic cell, okay, you come inside, stay inside my inside my cytoplasm, do your work for me, and I'll give you shelter. So mitochondria was once a prokaryotic cell, and it has its own circular DNA and 70S ribosome. Same thing is for chloroplast. Okay, so like this principle, you know, it's taught in the MBA colleges, right? MBA colleges mein padhate hain, jaise ye wala, they take this example. They take this example of mitochondria. When there is a big company, it acquires a small company, and small company becomes a part of that big company. Okay, the same thing is there in the cell. Okay, guys. Okay, sir, we can go to the leaderboard. So yeah, Harsh. So the first position has changed. Okay, Shafal. I hope you guys are not using Google. I hope I have honest fellows in the quiz sitting. It's again an easy question. Take your time, think, scroll your, just take your gaze through all the four options. If you don't know, try to recall the options you know, select the best possible, use lifeline 50-50. Okay, so I think everybody knows it. Good. 40 people have answered it correctly. So the membrane around the vacuole is known as tonoplast. Okay, it maintains the tonicity, right? Tonicity matlab cell ka tonic. If the cell is the cell shape. Okay, it tones the cell. Okay, toning deta hai cell. That's why it is known as tonoplast. When the vacuole is filled, see. In plants, the vacuole is central, right? Vacuole is in the center and it is filled with cell sap. Okay, it gives a toning to the plant cell and it maintains its shape. If you will not water your plants, the plant will droop down. Okay, if you will water your plants, the vacuoles will be filled with the sap and the plant will look fresh. Okay, so it gives a toning to the plant. That's why it's known as tonoplast. Yeah, next question, leaderboard, and then next question. So, Harsh is maintaining the first position. Jayant is on the second position. Oh, Shafal. Okay, Anuya is on the first position. Vihan is on the second position. I could see Harsh at the second last position. Good, guys. I hope you guys are not using Google. Hope it's a fair quiz. No spamming. Unnecessary spamming is not allowed. This answer I have given out in the previous quiz, if you have paid attention. Do mindfully gaze through all the options, think about it, use odd one out. Kritika, do not Google. Kritika, don't Google, don't ask Siri. Good. 49 people have got it correct. You remember it. Rest of you have got it wrong. See, ribosome, guys, I'll give you a hint. Okay, I'll give you a hint. That ribosomes are there in the prokaryotic cell, right? And the prokaryotic cell lacks membranous organelle. So non-membranous organelle which are there in the eukaryotic cell is ribosome. Rest endoplasmic has a membrane, nucleus has a membrane, chloroplast has double membrane, okay? So rest of them have membrane. So you can think about this ribosome, okay? Next leaderboard and then next question. Let's see if there's a shuffle. Okay, Vihan. Anuya got this answer wrong. Okay. Yeah, next question. This you might not be knowing, but it's okay. Do not Google. Try to check your gut feeling. Okay, check your inner conscience, whether it is right or wrong. If it is wrong, try to practice on it. Dimag ka question nahi hai, dil ka sahara le lo. Do not spam. If you have done the question, just think about it, whether you did it right or wrong. Just be calm. Do not spam. It's a matter of 40-50 seconds, guys. You can stay calm. Oh my God, 35 people have answered it correctly. I expected that the score will be very low. Good job, guys. Can we go to the question? So guys, what are microfilaments? Microfilaments, you know, so cell, we say that nucleus is in the center, vacuole is in the periphery, endoplasmic reticulum is here, this structure is here. How everything is on the place? Okay, when the cytoplasm is like a jelly, how everything is on the plate,
sorry, ma'am, I'm
everything late. Moves. Okay, so in your cell also, there is a skeleton. Okay, there is a skeleton which is made up of microfilaments. Okay, these microfilaments are made up of a protein which is known as actin. Okay, actin is a protein which forms these microfilaments. Okay, tubulin is another protein. Myosin is also muscle protein. Chitin is in the fungal cell wall and is the skeleton of your arthropods, skeleton of your cockroaches and all, right? Skeleton of the insect. Chitin is a sugar. Okay, tubulin, myosin are the protein. Actin is a protein which is present in microfilament. Good job, guys. Good. Okay, you can work on your gut feeling. Let's see the shuffle. Okay, Vihan is back on the first position. Anuya has been pushed down. Jayant is on the second. Good. Good, guys.
Ma'am, what's the site's name? I was late.
What site's name? Just do this question, I'll tell you next. Okay? Okay, guys, do the question mindfully. Don't spam. Few more seconds. Control yourself. Good job. Good, guys. 45 people have got this answer correct. Okay, guys. So, complex, the structure associated with Golgi complex.
Ma'am, how much time is there for each question?
Smileys. It's 40 to 60 seconds. Okay. The questions are easy. If they are direct, it's 40 seconds. Okay. It comes in the question, guys. It comes in the question. Okay. So, which of the following is associated with the structure of Golgi complex? So, guys, it's cisternae. You can see this smiley. Guys, please mute yourself. Mute. Go on, mute. Okay. Okay. So, which of the following is associated with the structure of Golgi complex? So, it's cristae. Cristae first is the folding of mitochondria. The inner folding of your mitochondria is cristae. Okay, cisternae are the... I lost the screen. Okay, cisternae are the flattened stacked pouches of the Golgi body. Ankush sir, screen is not shared. We have lost your screen. Where is Ankush sir? Screen is coming back. Hold on. He's sharing. Hold on. He got the message. Yeah. Annuli are the circular rings and quantasomes are the body which captures sunlight, which captures the sunlight. Okay, annuli are the circular ring and chromosomes are the packets which capture the sunlight. Is it clear? Easy question, very easy question. Okay, sir, we can go to the next question, letter board, and then the next question. Okay, so Jayant has taken over the first position. Good job, Jayant. Vihan has been pushed to fourth position. I can see few new people on the second position. Anshuya is nowhere to be seen. Good job, guys. Next question. Very easy question. 40 seconds time for this question. See, timer has started. 40 seconds time. Easy, easy question. Be mindful, check all the options if you are marking correct or wrong. Yes, few more seconds left. 4, 3, 2, 1, time up. Oh my God. Oh my God, I didn't knew that you guys won't know the answers. This is the very basic thing of prokaryotic cell. Okay, one second. I lost my screen. Okay. Subunit of prokaryotic ribosome, guys, it's 50S and 30S. Guys, this is the basic concept. I can see people are not working on the basic concepts. It's 50S and 30S. Which is 70S ribosome present in prokaryotic cell and 60S and 40S present in eukaryotic cell. Guys, this is the question.
Ma'am, we haven't done this.
S is the sweat perfusion.
No, ma'am.
You haven't done this? You should have learned. You should have learned it in
prokaryotic. Ma'am, what does S stand for?
Pardon? That's okay. Okay. But you learned it now? I will send you the details. Okay, I need to share my screen to explain this concept. Okay, I'm telling you, don't worry. Okay.
Yeah, proceed, Sonal, proceed.
Yes.
You can share.
Yeah, I'm sharing.
You started and you stopped.
First. One second. Now, can you see my page?
Yep.
Okay. So, guys, when we talk about ribosomes, okay, there are two types of ribosomes. Two types. Okay. One type is in prokaryotic and second type is in eukaryotes. Okay, so in prokaryotes there are 70S. Okay, so which is, hold on, don't spam, I cannot see your chat, I will explain each and everything. Okay, it's 50, one second. Where is it? Okay, I'm writing it here. It's 70S is equal to 50S plus 30S. Now the question is 50 plus 30 is 80 and why is it 70, right? I'll tell you. So ribosome has a smaller subunit and ribosome has a larger subunit. Okay, smaller is 30, larger is 50. So there was a scientist, his name was Rubber Kidder. Where is the eraser? Okay, one second. what is happening? Sir, rubber ka hai isme. Okay. Sorry, guys. So here 70S and.
What happened? One second. So no
eraser, eraser, I mean.
Eraser might be there. If you look at the toolbar. Of...
I got it. Okay, guys. So there was a scientist. His name was Swedberg. Swedberg. Okay, I hope it's so clear. Okay, Swedberg. Okay, what he did, he tried to separate. Ribosomes. Okay, from the cell. Okay, when he tried to separate, what technique he used? He used centrifugation. Centrifugation, what kind of centrifugation? Density based. Okay, density based, like you make a milkshake. Okay, so you get the heavier part at the bottom and the lighter part at the top. So he used a scale kind of thing, okay, of his own. Okay, so he got the ribosome of prokaryotic at 70. Okay, so he called it as 70S. Okay, later he separated the ribosome. He separated the subunits of the ribosomes. Okay, he separated the subunit of ribosomes. See, he got larger subunit at 50 and smaller subunit at 30. Sorry, larger subunit at 50. Smaller subunit at 30. Okay, but when he was calculating it individually, it was coming as 70. Why? Because this 10s, 10 unit loss is there. It is getting lost in combination. In combination of the two subunit. Okay, similar thing happens in... Any issue? Okay. Guys, so similar things happens in eukaryote. It's 80S, which is a combination of 60S larger subunit plus 40S as smaller subunit. The 80 will come here. Okay, S is the name of the scientist, which is known as Swedberg. Or we also call it as sedimentation. We also call it as sedimentation coefficient. We also call S as sedimentation coefficient. So this was quite a big topic I covered in the quiz. Okay, sir, how to come out from, are you clear? I hope you are clear. If not, we'll try to send something from this topic.
Don't worry, I'll come in, so you'll by default come out.
Okay, so you can present. Guys, let's make it quick for 30 minutes. I hope it was a new learning. Yeah, leaderboard. Don't play with students.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, we were here. Swedberg, yeah, correct. You guys are good at doing Google, so you can Google the information. Let's see who has got it right. Okay. Very easy question. Time given is 40 seconds. Okay, 30 seconds remaining. Easy question, straightforward from the book. Chen. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh my god, everybody knows this. Why few people don't know the answer? Oh, that's really bad, guys. It should have been 100%. Plant cell wall is mainly composed of cellulose. No starch. Starch is the storage sugar. Protein is in the plasma membrane. Lipid is in the plasma membrane, not the cell wall. Okay? Leaderboard. Guys, please don't spam with unnecessary things. So let's see. So I can see Jayant is the top position. Vihan is trying to catch up. Gandhar has got the second position. Good job, guys. Jayant, try to hold the position. Very easy question, very easy. I got to know you recently covered S smooth endoplasmic reticulum. 40 seconds, guys. 28, 27, 26. What is this, Nishan? 12th you are writing repeatedly. It's a very easy 8th standard question. Three, two, one. Time up. Oh my god, 30 people know it wrong. Why, guys? Can you tell me what synthesizes protein? Isn't it rough endoplasmic reticulum? Rough endoplasmic reticulum is for protein and smooth endoplasmic reticulum is for lipid. Guys, this is a concept which should not be messed up. Smooth endoplasmic reticulum is for lipid biosynthesis, whereas rough endoplasmic reticulum has attached ribosomes to it and is responsible for the synthesis of protein. Okay, whereas ribosomes, which are free, also synthesize protein. This is bad. It's okay, Monica. Thank you for pacifying me. See, 30 people have done wrong. 30 and 29 are right. My God. Work on your concepts. Let's see who is on the top. Okay, there's not much shuffle. Arushi, I can see somewhere Arushi here. Okay, let's go to the next question. Okay, guys, very easy question. Just the words are complicated. Very easy question. Just the words are complicated. Think about it. Very easy question. Just the words are twisted.
Sonal, speak up, please. You are over mute, I guess.
Okay. So, guys, good job. Really good job. Okay, here I can see the gut feeling working. 32 people have guessed it right. So, guys, remember, recall the structure of chloroplast. Okay, isn't it an oval kind of structure? Isn't it an oval disc-like structure? You have. I don't think there's an organelle which is cup-shaped. Yeah, there is chloroplast and algae and all which is ribbon-shaped. Okay, there's which is girdle-shaped. I have just changed the word from ovoid to discoid. Okay, it's a disc-shaped structure of chloroplast. Okay, so good guess. We can move to the leaderboard and then the next question. Guys, you are not supposed to poke anybody. This is very wrong practice. If Jayant is Googling or he's using a wrong means, he's doing bad to himself. And if you are being fair to yourself, you might not be reflecting in the leaderboard, but you are going to do good in your later exams. I don't think you might have studied it about this structure, yes, but it's okay. You can guess, you can think about it, and when ma'am will teach, you can correlate to it. Seconds, guys. 1 minute I've given for this question. It's okay. Even if you're guessing, you're getting to know when to guess, when to leave the question, when negative marking is there. It's okay. Just don't panic. Okay. Yeah, 22 people. If you have guessed it, you have guessed it right. Okay, guys, so, sir, I'm sharing my screen. I'll just explain them. I don't think they might have studied this. Okay, 1 second. How to get a new whiteboard? Okay, 1 second. 1 second, guys, 1 second. Okay, 1 second. Guys, just look into it. So, centrosome. So, what is centrosome basically? So centrosome is like this, okay, it is made up of actin filament, okay, so when the cell
divides, use a different color, Sonal, please use a different color.
Yeah, I'm using. So it is made up of actin filament, okay, so centrosome looks like a cycle wheel, it looks like a cycle wheel, okay, there are nine like this, okay. And it is arranged like this, okay, so what happens, these are the structure which are like this, associated in the cell like this, okay, they are arranged perpendicularly, okay, in the cell. When the cell divide, they form a fiber kind of structure, okay, they move to opposite pole, they form a fiber like structure to where the chromosome will attach. Okay, the chromosome will attach, chromosome will double, 46 chromosomes are there, no, they will become 92 and they will attach to the spindle fiber. Okay, they will form a spindle, you know, it's like a thread, they will form a spindle where the chromosome will attach and later in the cell they will be pulled apart and the cell will become as two entity with 46 chromosome. So who is helping in this attachment of chromosome, division of chromosome? It's the centrosome. Okay, it is also known as MTOC. Entire thing, I'm using very big words, but that's okay. Okay, Kabhi, when you will come across this word, you'll remember me. I'm using big words. That's okay, even if you don't remember, it's microtubule. Tubulin, dekha tha na, we just saw tubulin in the options. So it's microtubule organizing center. Okay, so basically this center takes care of the spindle fiber, this takes care of the cell structural of the cell, skeleton of the cell. Basically, this structure is taking care of the skeleton of the cell. And since like this is also like a skeleton where the chromosomes are attaching, so cell has an entire center which is organizing all these things. It's known as microtubule organizing center. Okay, so this is what centrosome is, right? If you would have got little something something, it's okay, you will study it further. And yeah, sir, we can go to the next question. And yeah, ma'am will tell you in detail definitely in the cell division chapter. Yes, sir, we can go to the next question. I need to stop sharing. Yeah.
Thank you, Sonal. Thank you very much.
It's okay. Psychic powers, you are not using psychic powers. It's better to use psychic powers rather than Google, okay? Yeah, we are running with the time. Okay, we'll do it quickly. Don't worry. Leaderboard, yeah, Gandhar has taken up the first position. Guys, till 9 o'clock is the centum hour. Don't panic. We have 20 minutes. And we started 5 minutes late. To the question, there are 16. I already gave out the answer to you. Now you should have, now people should be 100% correct as I give you the explanation. Good. Good. So explanation and implementation. Pranav, control your emotions. 3 points. Yeah, I already gave you the answer because you didn't know the concept. It's okay. It's okay. Learning is important. Now give a correct 100% shot to this question. Good, Tridan. Be happy. No, don't scam the chat option, guys. It's difficult to follow if somebody has doubts. We have 5, 6, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's see the 100% spike in the graph. Still people have done wrong. Bad. Okay, sir, I'm not giving the explanation. I've already given the explanation. We can move on to the next question. And leaderboard and then the next question. As we have only 15 minutes and few questions are there. So let's see. Gandhar Vihan has again captured the first position. Jayant has been pushed to like fourth last position. Okay. Next question. Okay, I haven't given you the answer for this, but I can give you the hint we just now discussed about it. Seconds remaining, guys. If you don't want to use your psych, good job. Good, Vibha. I'm glad that you learned something. It's there in the NCRT. People read NCRT too. Good. Don't spam. Yes, Shrijan. Good boy. No, Raghav. No guesses here. Bahut shaitan bachcho tum log. Okay, the answer is centrosome. Okay, animal, plant cells do not have centrosome. They have a similar structure which is known as polar body. It's on the pole, right? It's on the poles and do the division. Okay, so it's polar body, not the centrosome. Okay, guys. You can always Google it after the quiz if you are doing it. So you can go to the leaderboard and then the next question.
Sonal, speak up. You are not audible, Sonal.
Hello, hello.
Yep, you are now, please.
Yeah. Which of the following is not considered as a part of endomembrane system? Endomembrane system. Good. I think I'm sure you might have guessed this question because peroxisome might have looked the unusual option. So guys, basically the endomembrane system is membrane inside membrane, right? Plasma membrane is a membranous structure, and inside there are so many membranous structures. There are so many membranous structures which are trapped. Okay. So guys, peroxisome is a cell organelles which help in capturing the free radicals. When we get stressed, okay guys, please mute yourself. When we get stressed, the body generates a lot of free radicals. Free radicals in form of O negative. Guys, please mute yourself. Gandhar, please mute yourself. Sir, mute all. I'll unmute myself. Okay. So, yeah. So, endomembrane system is membrane inside membrane. So, basically, vacuole, Golgi and lysosome are inside the membrane inside membrane. Plasma membrane inside, there are so many membranous structures. But peroxisome is one such excluded kind of organelle which helps. And the other cells get prevented from getting affected during stress. Okay?
Sonal, repeat the explanation. Your voice broke down.
We can go to the leaderboard.
No, please repeat the explanation. Your voice broke down a lot in between.
Yeah, plastic. Yeah,
Sonal,
hello?
Please repeat the explanation.
Hello? Pardon?
Yeah, Sonal, please repeat the explanation.
Sir, the voice is breaking. Sir, voice is there's a lag. I think we need to hold on 1 minute.
Sonal, please repeat the explanation. Yes. Your voice was breaking down in between a lot.
I cannot follow. What did you just say? It's a lag. All fine. We can go to the leaderboard. All fine. Ankita, can you hear me?
Okay, guys, this is Ankur. I guess there is some error at Sonal's end. No problem. We'll wait for her. Sonal, are you okay?
Yes, sir. Yes. There was a lag in the network.
Okay, no problem. No problem. Please, resume. You can start explaining. Okay, fine.
We can go to the... I think I explained. There was a problem.
Yeah, let's check it.
Behan, got his first position back. Gandhar has been pushed to third position. Jayant is trying to climb up. Good job. Rest of the people who were leading the first position are nowhere to be seen. Good job, guys. So we can move on to the next question. Okay. Sir, we can go to the next question. I'll do the explanation of the previous question. We can go to the next question and then I'll explain both the question together. Yeah. Okay. So, do the 15th question and I'll explain 14th and 15th all together. Now, this is again a very easy question. All of you should get right. Don't spam. I don't like it. Just focus. Okay, you did the 15th. What do prokaryotic cell lack? Okay, most of you got it correct. Cell membrane is there. Cytoplasm is there. Cell wall is there when it is bacteria. When it is a prokaryotic bacteria, cell wall is there. No nucleus. There is a diffused DNA. There is a diffused DNA. Okay, which is there in the nucleus. That's it. Okay, sir, we did the explanation. We can move on to the next question. 5 more questions. 9 more minutes. So Vihan is maintaining his first position. Yeah, let's go quick. Yeah, I am considering, guys, we have to finish it in 1 hour. Now this is a complex question. Okay, take 1 minute of your time. Okay, take 40 minutes of your time, 40 seconds. Either you will get it, either you won't get it. So I'll share my screen to explain this. Do the question nicely. Do the question. Use your brain. Use whatever knowledge you have to answer this question. Okay. Use a calm mind to answer this question. Okay. Even if you are guessing, guess it mindfully. Good. So there are one time up. I'm glad that 34 of you got it right. Good job, guys. Explain you the question. Okay, so can we go to the question? Yeah. So I'm sharing my screen. So can you stop sharing? I'll explain quickly. Okay, guys. So, guys, nucleoid is the prokaryotic DNA. So, nucleoid is a prokaryotic DNA, which is a very small DNA, which is a very chotu sa DNA. Okay. So, nucleoid is just a clump DNA. Okay. So, we need not to fold it properly, right? When the DNA is huge, like a thread in eukaryotes, we need to fold it. Like you spool the wool, no? So we need to make the balls of the DNA and we need to package it into the chromosome. So here, you could see something which is known as histone. Histone. Okay, histone are the proteins. Histone are positively charged protein. And this one new information I'm giving you, DNA is negative charge. Okay, so we spool the DNA around histone like this. Okay, due to the charge.
And can you please repeat? I couldn't see the screen for a long time.
Okay, can you see the screen now, dear? Okay, guys. So this is the prokaryotic DNA. Prokaryotic DNA, which is like a very small DNA. So it need not require any packaging. But when we talk about the eukaryotic DNA, it's huge. It's huge. We need to pack it properly, right? So there are some proteins which are known as histone. Histone has positive charge, whereas DNA has negative charge. Guys, this is an important point. DNA has negative charge. Okay. So we pack the DNA around these histone protein, like you spool the wool around a like a ball kind of structure.
Ma'am, please slow down. You're going too fast.
Okay. Sorry. Okay. So the DNA is packed along with a protein. Okay, that protein is known as histone. Okay, histone is positively charged, DNA is negatively charged. So we pack the DNA like we spool the wool, right? We spool the wool as a ball. Okay, so first level of packaging. Then we again pack it, and we pack it in the form of chromosome. Okay, this is the first level packaging with a protein, and it looks like this. We call this packaging as beads on string. Beads on string. Okay, you can note down the topics which are extra today, and you can always research on them. Everybody clear? I hope I was slow enough to explain you. Okay. Yeah. Sir, I'm done.
Yeah,
we
please,
can go
please,
to the next question.
You have to stop your screen share.
Yeah, I think it's done. I stopped it.
No, you're not.
Okay, guys, I think we are on the 16th. No, four more questions, 4 more minutes.
Sonal, your screen isn't.
Yeah, my screen isn't what?
You haven't stopped whiteboard.
I think I stopped, but one second, sorry. No, it stopped from my side.
Okay.
It's the message is coming. You cannot start sharing when the other participant is sharing. Yeah, I could see this. Just guys, like hurry up. I think I will need 5 more minutes of yours.
So we did this.
Sir, we can go to the question. Yeah, you are about to share it. It's not reflecting. But yeah, we can go to the leaderboard and quickly go to the next question. So, Vihan is still maintaining the first position. Good job, Vihan. So next, Jayant, good job for being the fastest. We can go to the next question, sir. Two more minutes, 3 more questions. Very easy question, guys. Very easy question. Just go through the, watch the options nicely. Yeah, most of you got it right. Good job. Okay, guys, so vacuoles are mainly for storage. There are food vacuoles, there are gas vacuoles, there are sap vacuoles. जो छोटे बच्चे होते हैं ना सिक्स स्टैंडर्ड किड्स नो वी टेल देम व्हाट इज सेल सैप सो वी से दैट प्लांट ब्लड इज सेल सैप ओके फॉर स्मॉल किड्स वी कॉल प्लांट ब्लड इज सेल सैप ओके तो सेल सैप इज द न्यूट्रिएंट रिच फ्लूइड व्हिच इज हैविंग ऑल द शुगर एंजाइम्स एंड ऑल सर्कुलेटिंग इन द प्लांट इज सैप एंड इट इज स्टोर्ड इनसाइड द वैक्यूल ओके सर वी कैन गो टू द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन लेट अबाउट इन द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन Jayant has come to the second position. Gandhar has been pushed to third position. Vihan is still maintaining the rank. Okay, good job, guys. Next question. We have 1 more minute and 3 more questions. Don't die, guys. Don't die in my quiz. I know it's a good quiz, but don't die. No, don't talk about random issue. Focus. So this Ashish guy is googling. Bad. Chee chee for Google people. 20 more seconds, 18 more seconds. It's already 9 o'clock. 2 more questions. 2 more questions, 5 more minutes. I think I have to share the screen. Okay, I'll try to explain it like that only. Okay, most of you know it. That's really good. So, guys, plasmodesmata. Plasmodesmata is cell-to-cell junction. Cell-to-cell junction mainly present in plant cells. Okay, you can imagine like 2 square attached with like a joining, with a joining of 2 parallel lines. Okay, this is how the cell wall communicates in the plant. And this junction is known as plasmodesmata. Okay, just quickly write the points which you have learned and you can always research and Google about it. So we can go to the leaderboard and next questions. Okay, good job, Jayan. Vihan has been pushed to third rank. Gandhar is maintaining his second position. Good job. Next question. It's very easy. This is a super easy question. This is just oxygen. Oxygen in this 20 question quiz. Very easy question. I don't even need to explain. I just added this question to save time, to finish the quiz on time. Those who will do this question wrong will get punishment. Ye to bachpan se padhte aa rahe ho. Jab se, whenever you like started studying cell, you are studying this. My God, good job. Still people have done it wrong. Bad, yeah. Bad. Okay, lysosome, the suicidal bags. Okay, if the cell is not needed, they eat up the cell by just exploding the enzymes and they kill the cells which are not needed. Okay, sir, we can go to the leaderboard and next question. Last question is going to change. Let's see if it is going to change the ranking. Two more minutes and we are done. Good job, Gandhar captured the first position. Next question. I think it's the second last or last question. It's a repeated question in a different way. Guys, please don't spam. Yeah, focus on the question. Same kind, yeah. Okay, 2 more minutes, yeah, we'll finish the quiz. I don't need to explain this question if you know it already. Okay, good job, guys. 19 people still have it wrong. Okay, can we see the question? What went wrong in the second option? Guys, we are talking about prokaryotic. The histone I mentioned was in eukaryotic. Bad, yeah, bad. Bad memory. Next question, leaderboard, and next question quickly. If there is any question. I think we are done with the quiz. I think there's one more question. Okay, Vihan got the first position. Vihan was in the third position, but he got the first position. NPS HSR, last 10th standard NPS RNR was the winner. Good job. Guys, do check the topics which you have studied today. Okay, bye-bye. Have a good night. Have a good night.